In an old-fashioned home in New Hampshire, there's a lot.